the one that the two-three-one, the Vietnam War, the conflicts, the movement of the military. And whereas the township has received a request for the removal of the memorial commemorating the Civil War. And whereas the township board at its June 22nd, 2020 and June 30th, 2020 meetings received comments from numerous individuals concerning the placement of the Civil War memorial in the Allendale Charter Township of the Bahamas. And whereas after careful consideration of all comments received concerning the Civil War Memorial, the Council Board has determined that it's appropriate to create an advisory committee to prepare a presentation to the Council Board a comprehensive master plan for the Allendale Charter Township Garden Bombing. And whereas pending receipt and approval of the master plan, Township Board believes that it is appropriate to retain the Civil War Memorial as part of the Garden Bombing. Now therefore be resolved by the Township Board of the Charter Township of Allendale, Allendale County, Michigan as follows. One, the supervisor is hereby directed to formulate a committee and under this for approval by the Township Board on July 13th, 2020 meeting. The committee shall be directed to prepare the recommendation to the Township Board a comprehensive master plan for the Allendale Charter Township Garden Bombing. Pending receipt and approval of the master plan, it is in the best interest of the people of Allendale Township that the Civil War Memorial remain part of the Allendale Charter Township Garden Bombing. All residents of the township here with the whole entire who are invoked to the extent of such a
So, Bob, make sure I distract that resolution 2020-9, correct? So, we do have a motion and support for the resolution as presented this evening. Is there any discussion or other questions from the board?